God is saying to you today, God is sanctifying you to the foyers of affluence and greatness that are already intended for you. Relish as you are about to flow through the immense hallowings of God. God is alerting you about a toxic person in your life. They are taking this person out of your life because of his terrible intentions towards you. God is continually alerting you about a person who wants to harm you purposefully. They are envious of you and are unable to catch you being happy and prevailing in your life. They are constantly planning ways to harm you physically and mentally. They have so much scorn and torment for you. They want you to fail in your pursuits and have a miserable life. They despise you so much that they can go beyond limits to cause you impairment. They are making every possible effort to internally destabilize you. But don't fret. God is with you. No one can ever break you. No matter how hard they try, they will fail in every endeavor, and God will soon take them out of your life. God is keeping you safe. Therefore, none of their actions can even come close to you. All their nasty attempts will eventually fail. Do not be skeptical about the wonderful things that are in store for you. The best is yet to come in your life. Give yourself to the symphony of the God. The exemplary of fortune is extending for you. You might not have everything you want, everything under control, everything figured out, or even a clear picture of where you are going. But you have the power to decide, to perceive every bit of uncertainty and confusion as an opportunity to give up control. Have the belief that things will work out for the best and you will find your way. You will undoubtedly win. Concentrate your mind on substantial facets and don't let these pessimistic people dull your spirit. Be joyful and live your life to the fullest. God will drive you to flourish enough that these people can't reach your level. God will give you greater strength and vitality so that you can accomplish much more. Type Amen to claim it and affirm it.